Manchester United and Newcastle have reportedly emerged as the likeliest clubs to sign Sadio Mane, with Bayern Munich keen to offload the winger following a miserable debut season. The Senegalese star joined Bayern Munich last summer in a £27.4 million deal from Liverpool. Sadio Mane had been viewed as a summer signing by the German champions, having starred in the Premier League for the Reds. Bayern are expected to sell Sadio Mane this summer following a troubled campaign, where he has only scored 12 goals. The former Liverpool star has now been linked with a cut price move to Man United, with the Red Devils keen to strengthen their attack in the summer.